हेलो फ्रेंड्स, गुड मॉर्निंग। दिस क्लास वी आर डूइंग सम एक्सरसाइज, चैप्टर 14 फूड। हियर यू कैन टेक वर्कबुक पेज नंबर 65, चैप्टर 14 फूड। फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन, ड्रॉ ए ग्रीन सर्कल अराउंड दोज आइटम्स दैट वी गेट फ्रॉम प्लांट्स एंड रेड सर्कल अराउंड दोज आइटम्स दैट वी गेट फ्रॉम एनिमल। दिस एक्सरसाइज वी डिड यस्टरडे। Question number 2, name the medicinal plant with the help of given words which will give you relief when. This also we did yesterday, then also. So we are going to question number 3. Name the vegetables shown below and write the parts of the plants to which they belong. Here names of vegetables written and a part of a plant also here given. First one, cauliflower, flower. Carrot, root. Potato, root. String beans, fruit. Pumpkin, fruit. Tomato, fruit. Sugar cane, stem. Brinjal, fruit. Lotus stem, stem. Spinach, leaf. Mangold, root. And number 4, find the words hidden in the grid and answer the following. Animals that give us milk, goat, cow, buffalo. Animals that give us meat, pig, goat, hen. Animals that give us eggs, duck, hen, goose. The following are some household works. Tick the work which you lend a hand or planning to do in the future. Helping your mother in the kitchen, tick. Buying things from the market, tick. Filling water as needed, tick. Laying the table, tick. Dusting the furniture, tick. Preparing the bed, tick. Putting out clothes for drying, tick. Changing the bed sheet, tick. Keeping your personal things at a proper place. In this all works you can help and you can plan you will do in future. Next one, answer the following question. Why do we eat vegetables and fruits? Vegetables and fruits have vitamins and minerals in them. They are protective food and help our body to fight diseases. So we eat vegetables and fruits. Here, why do we eat vegetables and fruits? Answer once more. Vegetables and fruits have vitamins and minerals in them. They are protective food and help our body to fight diseases. So we eat vegetables and fruits. So children, you have to eat vegetables and fruits. Okay, you are vegetarian. Some people do not eat meat and eggs. They eat fruits, vegetables and milk products. They are called vegetarians. Who are vegetarians? Vegetarian means those who do not eat meat and eggs. They eat only fruits and vegetables and milk products. They are called vegetarians. Who are non-vegetarians? People who eat meat and eggs along with the fruits and vegetables and milk products are called non-vegetarians. Non-vegetarian eat all things. They eat meat and eggs and fruits, vegetables also. So they are called non-vegetarians. Now you understood, no? What are the difference between vegetarians and non-vegetarians? Okay, thank you.